What's up, Ronio from Helmods, and today we have a new product, a fog light which we received from AllExtreme to show you people out there. And do you know what the best part is about this fog light? First is the price at what it comes, that is 900 rupees on Amazon and Flipkart, and you also get 6 months warranty with that. Now that's a great thing. Now we have been using this fog light since 2-3 weeks now, and seriously I was impressed with the brightness of the LEDs compared to the local ones out there in the market, which is very similarly priced, approx 800 to 1000 rupees. And at the same price, you also get a free switch at Amazon if you purchase the 900 rupees model, which is currently selling. And this light also claims to be water resistant, IP68. That means you can take it easy out in the rain and you don't have to always put a polythene cover out there on the fog lamps to protect it. And if you even get it hampered by any manufacturing defects, the company warranty is there to protect you out there. So now coming to the technical details of the fog light. Each fog light is of 18 watt, which makes it a 36 watt total setup, and it comes with the offset warranty of 6 months. It is IP68 water resistant and it is also adjustable. And it also has a completely aluminium made body. As we said earlier, we have been using this fog light since 2-3 weeks now. In real life conditions, I will say the performance is quite nice and you really don't expect anything more at this price. Now here is the difference between the power of the headlight of the Hero Achiever and the AllExtreme fog lights. Check the difference out. Though I think it's not a fair comparison between the normal headlight and a fog light, but still you can get a difference what happens after you put a fog light on your back. So thank you for watching the video, guys. I hope you guys found this video informative about the fog lights. And if you did, don't forget to like this video, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe.